So we're going to play our first set. We're getting a really nice, rich red currant acidity. And if we could finish our espressos in the second set,